performing art. It's just like learning how to dance, you know, waltz or mambo or whatever. There's certain steps that you take at certain times, certain distances, and it takes time to get that coordination and balance so it flows all together.